Aubrey Graham. Oh! Did you not? Are you? Yo, how's it going? I'm Raf.
Yo, Eli. What up?
Yo, it's Jericho.
And we are okay. What's next? And we're back.
Finally. Yo!
Back. Can't wait!
Let's go.
Finally back with a Next G video. But this time, it is a new cipher by the one and only Amy Harvey.
She's about to go off.
A solo.
That's my bias.
Solo? I wonder if we're going to get just solos. Like, probably. You know, Maya, Kokona, Jiren, you know?
Hinata.
And then maybe solo Voxes as well. Can't wait. Let's do it. They got the new song, Woke Up, coming out on May 21st. Check it out. And we got plenty more content on our Patreon, XG, Extra Extra. And we have the Extra XG coming out soon. And yeah, and we just really,
spin bars right there. Let's go. All
right, count me out.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, we just recently announced some merch as well. Check it out on our Etsy page. The link is down below in the description. You guys have anything to say about the merch?
Yeah, it's a tote bag and mug. Check it out.
Yep.
If you'd like
just
to support
hit our
us.
Etsy link down below. And you can own one of them.
And you'd be like, okay, what's next after you drink your coffee?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Thank you.
I'm ready for this. But yeah, let us know, Alphas. Thank you, Alphas, for tuning in. Continue hitting that like. Tell your friends. Hit that sub. And you'll get more XG content. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
She's looking like Iggy Azalea right there, bro.
Oh, damn. I haven't heard that name in a while.
Yep. She is from Australia.
Oh.
Wait, hold on. I heard this beat before.
Yeah, it's probably because that's what they do, right, with their cyphers.
Like a remix? Like
Whose
beat is that? Tiger's?
I forgot what it's called. But anyways.
Is that a Tiger song or like a YG song?
Sounds like a Tiger song.
Well.
Big Mad. What's it?
Oh, shit, I can't read that right now. I just want to watch it. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, look at her.
Sounds like a bass slap.
Hey. Oh.
Hey.
Whoa.
Oh man. I don't know.
It's definitely Drake, bro. What do you mean?
Yeah,
that's your boy.
Sure.
Graham like Aubrey.
Aubrey
Graham. Did you not are you
I forgot what happened. Aren't you an Aubrey stan, bro?
Yes, but it's just that wordplay I finally just got.
I know, right? It's crazy. Bro.
It's crazy.
Yo. Yo, real
views. You have to rewatch this.
0 to 100.
Go back more.
I bring. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on.
Whop, 0 to 100. Yeah, I got
this.
This
is crazy.
Oh man, she's going for the haters on this one. Let's go. I'm going all the way back. Let's go.
I wonder if Simon made this beat.
No, it's definitely not him. It's a sample.
Tetra.
slick back. Harvey on the gram like Aubrey. Real view 0 to 100. Aubrey, no off season for me and six boss queens. Hey, needs a happy dome. Shout out. They only my tone as if it's pitch back. Hey, hey. Oh, that's it.
Damn.
Beat, bro.
Hey, 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 hey.
Wow.
Oh. Sound like Pilo on the track, dude.
I know.
Pilo.
Pilo on the red bag's back. Anyway, bro, she went off on the haters, bro.
Dude.
Yeah. So, this song is,
Go. Spit that shit, bro.
So, Big Man is a song by artist named Caitlin.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. So, yeah.
Shout out to Caitlin.
Sounds just like. Yeah, she's a
nice name.
From I don't know.
You don't know?
But yeah.
You don't know where she's from. Oh, cool. That's what's up. Yeah. So that's where the beat's from, right?
The beat, yeah. Okay. Yeah. But yeah, man, Harvey went hard, bro. I definitely liked how her cadence and just her like flow of the song, like how she was just riding the beat. Like,
so chill.
It has that smooth, like confident,
I'm just chilling,
you know,
half freaking Asian, half Aussie alien.
Alien. Oh, that's just like the XG, bro. That formula, bro. X Galaxy, man.
But I gotta say, this is more personal than the other tapes. You could tell.
Mm hmm.
Man, this just exceeded anything that I could have expected from a comeback. You know, I was hoping for a cipher, you know, some Harvey stuff, but this blew it out the water. I did not expect like a bass slap sound, you know, and those bars, dude, those were the cleanest bars I've heard from her. Just the whole cadence, wordplay, everything, the way her pronunciation in English is, dude, I feel like she hella leveled up.
I'm glad she started the rollout.
Yeah,
I'm glad she started the rollout because from here on out we're gonna get more. So until the new single comes out, so I'm pretty excited.
Can't wait for Maya.
Should we call it right now? Who's the next one? Co-corner. Call it.
I think it's gonna be Maya.
Maya.
Yeah.
What about you, Raph? I say Jurin.
Cause okay, so the last cipher was Kokona, Maya, Harvey, Jurin.
So I'm gonna say Kokona.
Kokona, okay.
Yeah, just okay. Because Harvey and Maya were in 210, so it just, you know,
makes sense.
Yeah, I feel yeah.
Which kind of switches cool. It? Kind of switch
it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Because I think. Never mind. I don't know.
Watch if someone's like, someone random like Juria drops a freestyle.
Yeah.
No one's seen it coming. Like what?
That'd be crazy.
Rapping out some Eminem beat. Some deep
rap god.
Rap god.
She does like fast raps. That's her style.
Oh,
that's crazy.
Like no, Twista. But I forgot to point out too. If you follow Simon on IG, he posted snippets of this song too on his IG.
Oh, okay. I think so.
And then I heard in a couple more other tracks.
Okay. then
one sounded like one with Jiren. Yeah, I could definitely I can find them. But okay, yeah. Cool.
We'll check it out. Damn. All right, real views 0 to 100. I burn. That shit got me.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Anything else?
Amazing.
Amazing.
I'm so excited for the comeback mini album. Is it a mini album or like a full album?
Just a single.
Oh, single.
Oh yeah, we just have a single so far.
But single with four XG tapes.
Yeah,
I'm down
or
with
maybe,
that.
Maybe one Vox. More Vox or three more Vox.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tight.
Take it away.
All right, y'all. That was our reaction to XG tape number 4, featuring the one and only Amy Harvey, the half Aussie, half Asian alien. That was a great one. So thank you guys for tuning in. The Alphas, as always, you're one click away from showing love. You know what's up. If you want that dub, hit that sub for more extra content. I'm Raph. That's Eli. That's Jericho. We're okay. What's next? And what's next? Alphas, you let us know.
Don't forget to hit that mug.
Hit that mug. But dang, this line though. Hating is a habit. Don't pass it to your offspring. Golly.
Yo!
Okay, Harvey, shout out. That's crazy.